Aw, what the heck? I thought it was going really well.
All right, it wasn't bad. It was just kind of missing something. Devin, make a note of this.
It's, Kevin, sir?
It just doesn't have that sense of impending doom and destruction I'm looking for.
Well, hurry up and make up your mind. My contract ends the day after tomorrow.
Aha! I think you're onto something.
Cut! We're still just missing something. We need a film that will really capture the essence of a repeating timeline. Evan, what movies have repeating timelines?
It's Kevin, and, I don't know.
Repeating timeline. You know, we need that feeling of being trapped in an inescapable paradox. Films like...
I'll give you a winter prediction. It's gonna be cold, it's gonna be gray, and it's gonna last you the rest of your life.
Cut! No, no, no!
Okay, it sounds like you're upset, and honestly, I think we were all doing the best we could out there.
Calvin, don't you feel it's missing a sort of charm?
Kevin, and I guess so.
Yes, I feel it's missing the nostalgia and charm of movies made in, I don't know, 1985.
I'll give you a winter prediction. It's gonna be cold, it's gonna be gray, and it's gonna last.
Great Scott, Marty! We've done it! We're in the year 2014 in the middle of an alien invasion!
Doc, that's Bill Murray. We killed Bill Murray. This is heavy.
Not to worry, Marty. If we just get ourselves back to 1985, none of this will have ever happened and Bill Murray will still be alive.
Please, no, just let me stay dead.
Cut! Wrong!
What was wrong this time, sir?
Glad you asked that, Karen. You just aren't getting it. I want more than just blowing up aliens. I want my mind to be blown when I watch. I want...